Argos, the mighty city state. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Welcome to Ancient Greece.
Starring Argos. These are all the locations of our city states, including
Corinth,
Argos,
Megara,
Sparta,
and Athens.
We are Argos.
We favor art and entertainment.
Lived in Argos my whole life.
And it's a beautiful place to live. And I'd die here too. Actually, I think I'm gonna die right now.
Our art and entertainment will leave you breathless.
We have amazing artistic landmarks.
Our theater is the largest Greek theater.
Able to house 20,000 spectators.
We lost a lot of money, but at least the dock saved Granny.
A high wall bounces off extraordinary sounds.
And keeps unauthorized personnel away.
The builder of the tombs, the Mycenae, is our partnering civilization.
We also possess two hills, one of which is Astor.
Which served as a strong point until the much larger hill, Larissa, overthrew.
Worship is an altar surrounded by statues as offerings.
To the goddess Aphrodite,
Argos composes many arts.
Cleitus and his brother, Polycletus, were both sculptors for Argos.
Also, Telesilla, who once led an army of women to defend Argos from Sparta.
We are cultural. We also worship many gods and goddesses, including Hera and Apollo.
We were founded by Argos, son of Zeus and Niobe.
He named the kingdom and deemed it was rightfully.
It's also a place sacred to Hera.
Many kings, like King Theton, allowed Argos to thrive.
But he was considered a tyrant.
He invented hoplite troops and a double strap shield.
He died in a skirmish between Corinth and Argos.
A place of fun, entertainment, and laughs, where music can always last.
We have poets and artists too, with thoughts of faces and statues.
Argos, the mighty city state.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Argos, the mighty city state.
Oh yeah.
Food, yes we do, and supplies, how about you?
Argos, the mighty city state.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Argos, the mighty city state.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
A place of fun, entertainment, and laughs, where music can always last.
We have poets and artists too, with lots of faces and statues.
Argos has dry but fertile plains.
It lies on Argonian Plain.
High mountains don't let you know what's on the other side.
1200 BCE, we become the most important regional power in Argonia.
In 706 BCE, King Phaethon leads us to our greatest expansion.
451 BCE, we developed a truce with Sparta.
We're named a disgrace among the other city-states.
Not participating in the war allowed us to not lose any more lives.
Argos, the mighty city-state, oh yeah, oh yeah.